holiday cheer is coming early this year, thanks to the Hallmark Channel, which has announced the full 2021 lineup of Christmas movies. For the 12th annual countdown to Christmas, Hallmark will premiere 41 new holiday movies starting on Friday, October 22, on the Hallmark Channel and on the Hallmark Movies and Mysteries. Gather your friends and family this holiday season and cozy up on the couch to watch all of the heartwarming flicks. Brandon Routh, Kimberly Systad, and Gregory Harrison will reunite this year as well in The Nine Kittens of Christmas, reprising their roles from the 2014 hit The Nine Lives of Christmas. Other familiar Hallmark faces set to return this season include Holly Robinson Pete, Danica McKellar, Tamara Mowry Housley, Janelle Parrish, Leah Thompson, Ryan Pavey, Allison Sweeney, and real-life sisters Kimberly Williams-Paisley and Ashley Williams. Today we'll continue where our part one stopped. But before we begin, make sure to hit that subscribe button as we bring out new videos each week. So here's more Hallmark Christmas movies coming up this year. You, Me, and the Christmas Trees, October 22. In this movie, starring Danica McKellar, Benjamin Ayers, and Jason Hervey, Olivia is Connecticut's resident expert on evergreens who, just days before the holiday, agrees to help Jack, a fourth-generation Christmas tree farmer in Avon. A mysterious illness has befallen their first, causing them to die out and threatening his family's 100-year business. As Olivia tries to get to the root of the problem and extends her stay in town, she and Jack spend more time together, and feelings begin to develop. Christmas for Keeps, December 18. At Christmas time, a close-knit group of childhood friends returns home, played by Ashley Newbro, Ryan Rotman, and Mariel Scott, after 10 years to take part in the celebration of life of their beloved high school teacher, written by Nikki DeLoach and Megan McNulty. One December Night, November 13. In this new Hallmark production starring Peter Gallagher, Bruce Campbell, Eloise Mumford, and Brett Dalton, two music managers must put their history aside to oversee the televised reunion performance of their rock star fathers with a fractured past. The Nine Kittens of Christmas, November 25. Cat lovers Zachary and Marilee are thrown back together at Christmas when they're tasked with finding homes for a litter of adorable kittens. This movie starring Brandon Routh, Kimberly Systad, and Gregory Harrison will enchant you. Gingerbread Miracle, November 5. Played by Mary Peterson and John Ecker, two old friends from high school work together over Christmas to sell his uncle's Mexican bakery, famous for its magical gingerbread cookies that grants wishes. Christmas Sale, October 31. When Liz, played by Katie Sackhoff, returns home to take care of her estranged father, she's determined to give her daughter a perfect Christmas and reconnects with her best friend. Christmas in Tahoe, November 28. To save her family's hotel's Christmas show, talent booker Claire must ask for help from her ex-boyfriend Ryan, the lead guitarist of a now-famous band that fired her as their manager years ago. In the movie, Monahan performs Shake Up Christmas with Selig, as well as Train's new original song Mittens. This movie brings back well-known faces, as it stars Laura Osnes, Cal Selig, Pat Monahan, and George Lopez. A Godwin Christmas, Miracle of Love, December 11. Now that Joy has completed her education, she's ready to fulfill her dream of becoming a nurse and follow in her late mother's footsteps. Back at home before the holiday, and with no job on the horizon, Joy's interest is piqued by a volunteer opportunity out of town. There, she meets Eric, who is also at a crossroads. As they become immersed in the effort to build a new home for a family at Christmas, Joy and Eric both find a new sense of purpose. Through a series of coincidences, or God winks, and a medical miracle, they begin to believe in destiny. From executive producer Kathy Lee Gifford, based on the God winks book series by Esquire Rushnell and Louis Duarte, this movie stars some of the best with Catherine Burrell and Alberto Frezza. Every Time a Bell Rings, November 18. Three sisters reunite in their hometown of Natchez, Mississippi at Christmas after a long time apart. They're surprised to discover their late father had planned one last scavenger hunt for them to find the family's wooden wishing bell, a beloved annual holiday tradition when they were young. As they search for clues in the days leading up to Christmas, the trio visits local childhood haunts around Natchez that hold special meaning for them. In the process, their sisterly bond is rekindled, and each learns an important lesson about what they want in life and in love. Erin Cahill, Brittany Ishibashi, Ali Liebert, and Wes Brown star. Sugar Plum Twist, December 2. After failing to get the coveted role of the Sugar Plum Fairy in this year's production of The Nutcracker, Viviana Serrano, an aspiring ballerina, joins forces with Natalia, a retiree from the New York Ballet, to create a surprise reprise of the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy with Aladdin Twist. Our Christmas Journey, December 4. As a single mom and her teenage son with autism come to a crossroad during Christmas, she must learn to let go so he can flourish as she finds her own heart healing in unexpected ways. This movie starring Holly Peete, Lyric Bent, Nick Sanchez, and Aloma Wright will make you cuddle in on cold December days. A Kiss Before Christmas, November 21. Real estate development executive Ethan Holt, played by James Denton, is a married father with two teens. On Christmas Eve, Ethan is disappointed to learn he's losing out on a promotion and laments that his nice guy way of doing business has held him back in his career. Thanks to some Christmas magic, Ethan's casual wish that his life had taken a different course becomes a reality. He wakes up the next morning and is shocked to find everything is different. He isn't married to Joyce, he doesn't have two teenage kids, and he's CEO of his company. Joyce is the key to Ethan being able to reclaim his original life and the family he loves. He must convince her that their happily ever after is waiting for them, and he only has until Christmas Day. A Holiday in Harlem, November 14. In this Christmas movie, you'll see more of Olivia Washington, Will Adams, and Tina Lifford. After her grandmother, Mama Belle, turns away from her usual gift delivery, expecting presents over presents, jet-setting executive Jasmine heads uptown to Harlem for a quick visit. However, when Mama Belle is injured, Jasmine agrees to stay in the neighborhood and take over co-chairing their block's annual Christmas Jamboree with her old best friend Caleb. A successful corporate fixer, Jasmine expects the job to be easy, but quickly finds that she has a lot to learn about the community and her heart. 5 More Minutes, November 20. Inspired by Scotty McCreery's song, 5 More Minutes, a woman's Christmas wish is answered in unexpected ways when her late grandfather's journal turns up and reveals an untold romance. This movie starring Nikki DeLoach and David Hayden Jones has everything a Hallmark Christmas movie has to offer as you will watch and enjoy the story unfold. Time for them to come home for Christmas, November 27. During the holidays, a woman with amnesia played by Jessie Schramm catches a ride with her handsome nurse to investigate the only clue to her identity, a newspaper clipping for a Christmas festival with a cryptic invitation. The Santa Stakeout, October 24. Starring Tamara Mowry Housley, Paul Campbell, and Joe Pantoliano, Tanya is a police detective who is reluctantly partnered with fellow detective Ryan to solve a recent string of heists taking place during high-profile holiday parties around town. They go undercover as newlyweds Tasha and Rupert, moving into the vacant house next to Mr. Miller, the jovial chair of the community's Christmas committee, and the prime suspect in the case. As Tanya and Ryan partake in the neighborhood's holiday happenings to keep up appearances and crack the case, they get swept up in Christmas, and before they know it, their cover story as a couple in love starts to become a reality. What movie are you looking forward to the most? Tell us in the comments. For our biggest fans, consider becoming a member for bonus perks and access. Be sure to like this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel. We put out new videos like this one every week. We'll see you for our next video. Thanks for watching.